really struggling to get clean possession, Tipperary half of the field. Kennedy knocks that inside down the middle, picked up here by number 13, the dangerous Conor Ralph. Gets it, can he get a shot off? He's thinking about goal here, shoots, and a goal indeed it is for Conor Ralph. Out of nothing, a line ball inside from Darragh Kennedy. Ralph did all the work there, beat three or four Tipperary defenders. Great score there, he played centre-back in that Flannan's Dean Ryan team.